क्रिकेट आपण खेळलं पाहिजे, आपल्याला स्वतःला फिट ठेवलं पाहिजे आणि आपण ज्याप्रमाणे फिट राहावं तसं दुसरे सुद्धा फिट राहावेत हा संदेश गेला पाहिजे. या आपण पाहतोय एक उदात्त हेतून या स्पर्धेचं आयोजन केलं, अर्थात स्पर्धेचं नामकरण केलं गेलं आणि स्पर्धा आपण पाहतोय DPL डॉक्टर प्रीमियर लीग आणि रायगड मेडिकल असोसिएशन RMA आयोजित ही स्पर्धा. एक इनिंग करेंगे. आणि यानंतर मायक्रोफोन वरती मी आमंत्रित करणार आहे या सामन्याचं धावतं समालोचन आपल्या राष्ट्रीय भाषेमध्ये ऐकवण्यासाठी डॉक्टर सिद्धेश मेहता यांना धन्यवाद.
Good afternoon, everyone. Match between Panvel A and Kharghar is about to start. The Panvel A is asked to bat first by Kharghar after they have won the toss. And the bowler, the opening bowler for the Kharghar is Dr. Ishwar. He's right arm medium pace bowler and he's going to start from round the wicket to the batsman. Dr. Sachin Kori. As you can see, the first over is of a power play, so only two fielders are around outside the 30-yard circle. And this over pitch ball, and the first ball, the batsman has edged to the keeper, and the fielders have gathered to celebrate, and the batsman is walking very dejected. It was a very full ball, which was about, the batsman was about to cover drive for a single or a four, but he has managed to edge the ball to the keeper, and he is walking back to the pavilion. The scorecard says 0-1.
Sandeep sir, napkin ana ma napkin.
Next batsman walking to the crease is Dr. Sachin. Dr. Sachin Patil. Sorry, I beg your pardon. The batsman is Dr. Prashant. He's a right arm batsman. He's taking the guard. The bowler is marking his guard also. The field hasn't been changed at all. No, now there is a slight field of change. The long one has been brought in. And The batsman has missed the ball. It was a very full ball and batsman has missed it altogether. The batsman must keep his eye on the ball and keep the scoreboard ticking. Otherwise, it will be a very modest score and difficult for the bowlers to defend it. As you can see, the Kharghar players, after losing the match, have packed their bags and are on their way home. This match will decide the top two teams. One of the team will qualify for the quarterfinals after winning this match. So there is a lot of on the line. Batsman has taken his guard. The bowler is running in. The batsman has tapped it to the point and has run one single. Oh, and there is only one single run available over there. The scorecard says one run, one wicket, three balls. Now there is another change in the field. The third man has been brought in. The long one has been brought in. Long off is there. Oh, and the bowler has been stopped during his run-up due to some misunderstanding. Yes. The bowler is running in. Batsman marking his guard. And the batsman is tapped it. Said to the bowler, no run. Four balls, one run, one wicket. The batsman must make use of this power play over. Otherwise, the following batsman will find it very hard to clear the boundary with the five fielders outside the circle. Fourth ball, bowler running in. Another full ball. The ball is skied and the fielder is coming under it and he's dropped it. He has dropped a dolly. He has dropped a dolly. Now he's reasoning of the sunlight coming to the eyes and but there is no reason which can he give for this drop catch. Dr. Santosh Jadhav is one of the prime batsmen of the Panvel and he's been dropped on a zero score. I just hope this drop is not proved very costly to the team. Again, there is some confusion which is causing the delay in the next ball. The last ball of the over, ball is running in. Again, he has stopped between his run up. Again, the ball is running in. Again, batsman has played it in the sky towards the short long on and the catch has been taken. The first over has been very successful. The batsman has even scored only two runs and two wickets has been gone. Have gone. After first over, the scorecard is... At the end of the first over, two wickets for two runs. The bowler has won a fantastic over and the batsman has found it very hard to score runs off. Now the next batsman is walking in, Dr. Ravi. The 12th man of Kharghar team must tell the name of the bowler for the scorers. The bowler is Dr. Rohit. He has marked his run up. The batsman is taking his guard. Now the field has been changed. Now five fielders are allowed outside the circle. Batsman is taking his guard. It's a wonderful ball, the full pitched ball. The batsman only managed to score it one run. He tapped the ball towards the long on. The fielder fielded the ball and thrown back to the bowler. Taking guard, Dr. Santosh Jadhav. He has balled a bouncer. The batsman has missed it. Dr. Santosh Jadhav has missed it. The scorecard is 3 runs for 2 wickets after 1.2 overs. Panvel team is finding very hard to score runs. They must score quickly now, otherwise they will be third ball of the over. And a fantastic shot, fantastic shot. Yes, cross the rope. The ball has crossed the rope. It's a 6 run, massive 6. The ball reached the height as well as the distance. Massive 6. Wonderful shot. Fantastic shot. 3 balls of the second over has been balled. The score is 9 runs for 2 wickets. It was a very good ball. The ball, it was a good length ball. The batsman was equally capable and scored a fantastic shot of it. The bowler has changed the... And a wide ball. The bowler is now bowling round the wicket and has bowled a wide ball. The score is 10 runs, 2 wickets, 1.3 overs. Again, he's tried to bowl yorker, but it was a low full toss. The batsman only managed to score a single towards the long on. The fielder fielded the ball and is thrown back to the bowler. Only 1 run. The score is 11 runs, 2 wickets. Again, the bowler has been stopped through his run up. 2 to go, 4 balls have been bowled. Again, bowler marking his run up. Bowler running in now. He has again changed up. No, he's bowling around the wicket only. The bowler, batsman has edged it and the keeper has dropped a dolly again. It was a very simple catch. It was a very simple catch and he has dropped it again. The fielding has been very disappointing. The batsman still, in spite of the poor fielding, hasn't been able to score runs. The 1.5 overs has been bowled. The run is, the score goal. 11 runs for 2 wickets. The bowler running in again. He has bowled a short pitch and the batsman has again missed it. 2 overs has been bowled. 11 runs, 2 wickets. Kharghar bowlers have bowled a very good line and length and been able to restrict the Panvel batsman for only 11 runs in the first 2 overs. Panvel batsmen must now find a way to score runs, otherwise they will, their bowlers will be defending a very modest total. Now, third bowler, third over is about to be bowled. The bowler is Dr. Ishwar. Ishwar is bowling his second over. Batsman is taking guard. Dr. Santosh Jadhav has taken the guard. The bowler is running in now. Right arm over the wicket. Another fantastic shot. Fantastic shot. The bottom hand has come into the play and the batsman has dispatched the ball towards the long on boundary for 6. Fantastic shot. Sheer power and timing behind the shot. The runs are 17 runs for 2 wickets, 2.1 over. Bowler has done nothing wrong. The batsman has played a very, very, very good shot. Another shot, and this time wicketkeeper has caught it. Wicketkeeper has caught it. It's a very good catch. Very good catch. The fielders are celebrating. The prime batsman has gone now. Dr. Santosh Jadhav is walking towards the pavilion. Now he's. Dr. Santosh Jadhav has scored 13 runs. He was dropped once, but he was able to take advantage of it and score 13 runs. The next batsman is Dr. Sachin. Dr. Sachin Sheth. In this rate, Panvel A team might be able to field next year a team with the names of Dr. Sachin. All 11 players will be named Sachin. This is the third batsman with the name Sachin. Two point two overs, 17 runs, 3 wickets. Panvel A batsman must score at least 25 runs from here on. Another short pitch ball, the batsman has missed it. Straight to the keeper. The batsman is bowling wonderful line and length. He is keeping outside off and keeping on a good length. The batsman has played the ball. The ball was straight to the keeper. It is an appeal for an out. It is an appeal for an out. And all eyes are on the leg umpire. All eyes on the leg umpire. The umpire says not out. The score remains the same. It was a very good fielding behind the wickets by the keeper. It was a direct hit, but the batsman had already reached the ground. Two point four overs, 17 runs for 3 wickets. Panvel A batsman have found it very hard to score runs. Another shot, another catch. Exactly identical dismissal of that of Santosh Jadhav and Dr. Sachin. Dr. Premanand is out. Dr. Premanand has. Dr. Sachin Sheth is out. He has gone in an identical way of the Dr. Sachin Santosh Jadhav. Both of them were caught by the keeper. Now the new batsman is Dr. Nikhil. Dr. Premanand is walking in. 2.5 overs, 17 runs for 4 wickets. Fantastic bowling by the bowlers. Dr. Ishwar is bowling fantastic line and length. Last ball. Oh, it was a wide. It's a wide. Wide, wide.
Sir,
2.5 overs, 18 runs, 4 wickets. Panvel A batsman must find a way to score runs now. It's now or never now. Very good shot. The batsman has cleared the ground. Fantastic six to over the long on. It was a full pitch ball. The batsman was able to come under it and dispatch it over the boundary for 6 runs. At the end of the 3 overs, the score is 24 for 4 wickets. Now last over is about to be bowled. Dr. Bharat is about to bowl the fourth over. The match is taking interesting turns now. The batsman has been able to score some runs of the last over.
Sir, 6 kuni marla.
As you can see, some changes have been done to the fielding positions. There is deep square leg, long on, long off, deep point, and deep mid wicket. The baller is about to ball.
Sir, left leg right is sir baller.
The ball is left arm medium pace balling over the wicket. Batman taking strike is.
Sir, batting upon it.
It was a wide ball. Let's see if the umpire declares it's a wide or not. The bat umpire has declared a wide.
Are sir? मगाशी वाढ दिला पण दाखवला तुम तर राउंड झालं ते पण बघत नाही एक बंद करून बोलावा असं देव आपलं ते झालं
फुल पिच बॉल फंटास्टिक शॉट फॉर अ सिक्स फंटास्टिक शॉट वंडरफुल शॉट द बॉल वॉज ओवर पिच अँड द बॅट्समन वॉज एबल टू कम अंडर अँड डिस्पॅच इट ओवर द बाउंड्री डॉक्टर रवी हॅज ॲडेड सिक्स रन टू हिज किटी अँड टू टीम्स टोटल 31 runs after 3.1 overs. The scoreboard is moving now. This is a moving over. The batsman must score very quickly now. Another full pitch ball. Another full pitch ball. The batsman has missed it. 3.2 overs, 31 for 4 wickets. Last 4 balls to go. Last four balls to go. Batsman must score at least 9 runs of these 4 balls to post a competitive total. Oh, yes, skied it. He has aged it. Oh, the bowler couldn't reach the ball. And 2 runs has been taken meanwhile. The scoreboard says 33 for 4 wickets. 3.3 overs. Last 3 balls remaining. Dr. Ravi is taking guard. Dr. Bharat is marking his run up. Panvele must score at least 7 to 8 runs of last 3 balls to score 40 runs. The target must be at least 40 runs of the 4 overs to have a very competitive match. As we have seen, targets around 20 has been chased very easily. They must score at least 8 to 10 runs of these last 3 balls. Ball running in, left arm over the wicket. And he has skied it again. Keeper coming under it and the keeper has dropped it again. The keeper has dropped it again. The Kharghar team has dropped 4 catches. They have taken 2 beautiful catches behind the wicket but they have dropped 4 easy catches. 1 run was taken. The batsman has rotated a strike. The score is 34 for 4 wickets after 3.4 overs. Last 2 balls remaining. Ball running in, left arm over the wicket. He has balled it outside the off stump. The umpire has given it wide. 1 run has been added to scoreboard. 35 runs for the 4 wickets. It is very common after the balls have been, the catches have been dropped, the bowler loses his confidence and concentration and balls are wide or no ball. Another full ball and the batsman has run out. The batsman has ran himself out while trying to steal a single. The 5th wicket has fallen and now the number 7 batsman is walking in. Doctor. Dr. Ravi is walking in at number 7.
Rahul is out. Pass bola na? Pass bola lega? Award nahi dila na?
The last ball of the innings, 35 for 5 wickets. Let's see what the batsman does with this last ball. Another outside off ball. Let's wait for the umpire signal and umpire has declared it over. The ball was valid. innings has ended. The Panvel were able to score 35 runs of their 4 overs despite display of poor fielding by the Kharghar team, but the bowling was on line and length. Hopefully they can chase. The morale in the team looks very good and they are hoping to chase these 36 runs in the 4 overs. Now the Panvel team is walking to the ground. The whole team is in a huddle discussing about a strategy to defend these 35 runs. Dr. Yayati Gandhi is marking his run up. The batsmen are walking to the crease to take the guard. The Panvel team has to defend 35 runs in these 4 overs. The batsman is taking his guard. The bowler is marking his run up again. The first ball is about to be bowled. Kharghar team batting now. Right arm. The first ball has been skied. The fielder has dived and he has dropped it. As you can see, dropping catches is continued in this innings also. The first ball has been dropped at a deep mid wicket. 2 runs were scored of the first ball of this drop catch. The bowler looks dejected. He had created a wonderful opportunity for a wicket and the fielder spilled it. Second ball. It was a wonderful ball. Full pitch ball around off stump and the batsman missed it. Two balls, two runs, zero wicket. Third ball. Fantastic shot towards the long on. It's a boundary. It's a boundary. The batsman has played a fantastic shot towards the long on. It was on drive and batsman has scored four runs of it. The Kharghar team looks very enthusiastic and now. Dr. Sumit has scored a fantastic boundary of previous ball. Fourth ball, he has again played it offside and scored a single of it. Four balls have been bowled. The score is 7 runs for zero wicket. Now the new batsman, another opening batsman, Dr. Gaurav is taking his guard. The bowler is marking his run up again. All in readiness to ball the fifth ball. He has bowled a very good ball into the block hole and batsman was able to score only one run of it. At the end of the five balls of the first over, the score is 8 runs. The first over is a power play. The batsman must score maximum runs out of it and take the advantage of the fielding restrictions. So far, the batsmen have been able to take the advantage. And the fifth ball has been declared wide. It was a very wide ball. The batsman allowed it to pass to the keeper. The keeper collected it very nicely and it was declared a wide ball. Last ball of the over. It was a full toss straight to the deep mid wicket, who fielded it after the two bounces and thrown back to the bowler. One run was taken off it. At the end of the one over, the score is 10 runs for no wickets. Batsman has scored 10 runs of the first over. The same target they were expecting to achieve at the end of the first over and take the advantage of the power play. Now the second over is about to be bowled. Dr. Sumit is taking the guard and the bowler is Dr. Premanand is taking his run up, marking his run up. All in is for the second over, the start of the second over. First ball of the second over is about to be bowled. And it was a good ball, over pitch ball. The batsman was able to score one run of it. The one run has been taken. The bowler has bowled a really good ball. It was an over pitch ball, but into the pads. The batsman couldn't do anything much about it. Second ball, full toss, low foot at the. Yes, it is straight to the bowler. The batsman has scored. The batsman has fallen. The catch was taken, caught and bowled by Dr. Premanand. Dr. Gaurav has lost his wicket. The score is 11 runs for one wicket after 1.2 overs. Next batsman is walking to the crease, Dr. Dr. Sneha Agarwal. Dr. Agarwal is taking strike now. He's taking the guard. Dr. Premanand is about to ball his third ball of the over. Dr. Agarwal is taking the guard. All in is for the next ball. Another football into the legs. And the batsman has drafted it towards the fine leg boundary for four. Fantastic shot towards the fine leg boundary for four. Leg runs for a four. The four runs has been added to the kitty of the batsman as well as the scorecard. The scorecard says 15 runs for one wicket after 2 overs.
अरे बोलो ना सर कुछ टूर्स हो गया ना अरे बोलो ना सर टू ओवर्स बता रहे सांग ना अरे 1.3 1.4 का तेरी बोल ना
आफ्टर 1.3 ओवर्स
अरे पण मी तुला विचारतो तू बोल ना तू का बघतो
फंटास्टिक शॉट टुवर्ड्स द ऑफ साइड फंटास्टिक शॉट फॉर 4 रन्स Wonderful cover drive by the batsman. Dr. Agarwal has scored a fantastic shot. He has scored two boundaries of his first two balls. One towards the fine leg boundary and next through the covers for the second boundary. Dr. Agarwal is taking guard for his third ball after scoring two boundaries of first two successive balls. It was short ball outside the off stump and the batsman was unable to score any run off it. After scoring two fantastic boundaries, the batsman has missed the ball. Waiting for the next ball. The same ball, same line, the batsman has missed it again. The bowler has bowled two short balls of the last two and the batsman has missed both of them. At the end of the At the end of the two overs, the score is 19 for one wicket. The Kharghar team is on its course to chase the score set by the Panvel team. They have scored 19 runs of the first two overs. And now they require 17 of last two overs. Let's see who bowls the next over for the Panvel team. Dr. Sachin Koi is about to ball. The third over of the innings. Left arm over the wicket. And the batsman has tapped it towards the long on for single one. Dr. Santosh Jadhav has fielded the ball and thrown back to the bowler again. One run was scored. 20 for one wicket. 2.1 overs. Second ball of the over. Left arm over and he has edged it towards the third man boundary. The fielders are trying to stop. The umpire has signaled a boundary. Dr. Agarwal has scored his third boundary at his short stay at the crease. 24 for one wicket after. After the two balls. Balls. 12 runs to win after in 10 balls. The Kharghar team is on its course to score the chase down the target set by the Panvel. Next ball outside off. The batsman has trapped it towards the point and one run was taken. The keeper has misfielded. He wasn't able to collect the ball. But no extra runs were taken. Three balls have been bowled. And the score is 25 for one wicket. Dr. Sumit is taking guard. Dr. Koli is about to ball. Is the fourth ball of the over. Left arm over. And the batsman has scored towards the deep covers. Only one run has been taken. One run added to the Dr. Sumit's kitty and to the scorecard. 26 for one wicket after 2.4 overs. Left arm over. Outside off. The batsman has played a cut shot and score fourth boundary. Dr. Agarwal has scored his fourth boundary this time a cut towards the deep point and fantastic shot for the four runs. Now, as you can see from the body language of the Panvel team, they have dropped their shoulders and now waiting for the inevitable now. Dr. Agarwal is said to take it, is taking his guard. Last ball of the over. Left arm over. Short pitch ball. And a score of four to the fine leg again. As you all can see, all can hear, doctors of the Kharghar team are very ecstatic about the batting display by Dr. Agarwal. He has scored. He has scored four boundaries and the score is 34 runs at the end of the three overs. And now only two runs are remaining. Dr. Santosh Jadhav has been given the difficult task to defend two runs of the last over. Only two runs of the last over. Not many bowlers have been able to defend two runs of the last over. We hope Dr. Santosh Jadhav, the Panvel team is hoping, seriously hoping for a miracle and miracle from Dr. Santosh Jadhav as they can. Hoping that he can defend two runs of the last overs. Dr. Sumit is taking guard. Dr. Santosh Jadhav is about to ball. His right arm medium. And Dr. Sumit is taking guard. Right arm over. And there is some confusion. There is confusion at the run out for appeal for the run out at the striker's end. We are waiting for the umpire signal. The umpire has given it a not out. And the batsman raised it. And the ball is ringed towards the boundary of the third man. And the four runs have been scored. The Kharghar team has won this match comprehensively. Panvel A team looks very dejected. We can see all the Kharghar players are running to the ground and lifting Dr. Agarwal, who single-handedly won the match for the Kharghar team. After a very good display of the bowling, Kharghar team has chased this score down very easily. Very easily. At the end of this match,